answer of this query. Okay, so for this, for labeling of the unlabeled data, you require the query, but query based on which labeled data? I asked some question, but based on some information which is very relevant, because all the data in the data set is not equally relevant. Okay, so you have some measure which is called uncertainty sampling. Again, uncertainty is there. Okay, uncertainty sampling labels those points for which the current model is least certain. So I'll find out the data which is least certain. That means which is lot of uncertainties there. Which are lot of uncertainty? Which is equal chance in two class. If I say that a data has label being class 1 having chance is 90%, is more certain. But if I say that a data to be labeled have 50% chance, so it is mostly uncertain, because if this side or that side. Okay, so uncertain sampling is the I'll elaborate it. Those points for which the current model is least certain as to what the correct output should be. So that is the uncertainty sampling. Instead of random sampling, we use it. And as you see, these active learning algorithms are built upon support vector machine. I think you know the support vector machine. How many of you know the support vector machine? Okay, support vector machine is a basically a classification problem, and it is a supervised classification. So